Yeah, that was such a good sleep. Well, time to go make breakfast. Ooh, I wonder if my friends already made anything good. Like, maybe they made bacon or something, and what happened here?
Oh, good morning, Gosh.
What the heck is this? Guys, why'd you leave so many dirty dishes here? Could you guys not have cleaned up after yourselves?
Oh, yeah. Last night, we were up playing video games pretty late, and we kind of got a little bit messy.
It was mostly you. You kept on eating stuff.
What? Okay, well, hold on, guys. I have to eat breakfast right now. How am I supposed to eat breakfast in this mess of dishes? It's like a whole jungle in here.
I don't know. Just move some plates around. I don't want to clean right now, y'all. I'll clean it later.
What do you mean you'll clean it later? I have to eat breakfast now. I don't want to touch your dishes. What even is this?
I mean, at least the oven and the stove are free. There's nothing on there. Just use that.
Ruby, there's literally a stack of dirty dishes next to the oven. Look at this. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 dirty dishes. How did you guys even use 6 dishes in one night?
Well, we kind of used more than that. It was pretty crazy. We had a lot of pizza, but I've got stuff to do. I'll be back in later. And then I'll clean it up.
There's no way you're leaving right now. There's no way you're actually leaving me with all these dirty dishes. Hey, come back!
I'll be back in like 3 hours, dude.
I mean, Dash, I can help you clean it later.
What do you mean later? When is later, Ruby?
I've gotta go too, actually. But seriously, just use the stove. It looks clean from here.
Are you kidding me? You're leaving too, Ruby. There's literally dirty dishes all around the entire stove. Dirty dishes here, dirty dishes here, dirty dishes here. Yeah. But did you already go?
You'll be fine. Just cook your eggs.
What the heck? Oh my gosh! I can't believe my friend just left me with all these dirty dishes. Are you serious? Oh, man. Okay, well, hold on. I can't really even get close to the ovens right now. There's dirty dishes and a dirty mug on the floor blocking it. You know what? I gotta clean all this stuff up. Oh, man. I can't believe I have to clean up after my friends. This is such a chore. And okay, there we go. Finally, I finished cleaning up all of the dirty dishes. Man, Kim and Ruby ate so much last night. That was crazy. Okay, well, anyways, I've got a chicken for myself cooking in the oven over here. It's pretty much lunchtime by now, so here, I guess I'm just gonna eat this. All right, here, let me just sit down on the table and finally sit down and relax and eat this chicken for once. Ah, that was some good stuff. All right, well, anyways, now that breakfast is done, what else should I do today? And oh, wait a minute, I should go work on my new farm. I recently built this new farm in our front yard. That way we can have food whenever we want. And ooh, it looks like all of my crops are finished growing. Okay, well, here, let me go ahead and grab my hoe real quick. And okay, it's time to do some harvesting. Let's go. Oh, heck yeah, we're gonna have so many crops by the end of this. I'm gonna be able to make so much bread. And ooh, it looks like all of the carrots are fully grown as well. Here, I'm gonna grab all these. I can't wait to start making some carrot cake with this. That's gonna be so tasty. There we go. Let me grab all the carrots. And nice. This farm is looking awesome. I got 3 stacks of carrots almost. Wow. All right. Well, here. Now it's just time to plant all of the crops back again. This farm is so awesome. There we go. That's all the carrots down. Now let me just go replant the wheat. There we go. Just gotta plant these last few seeds. Okay. This is gonna be so sick. Once I harvest more wheat from this farm, I might even be able to make donuts with it. It's gonna be so awesome.
Dash. Check out what I got. Check out what I got.
Huh? Well, what did you get, Kim? Whoa. Dude, wait. Watch out. Watch where you're walking. You're stepping all over my farm. Dude.
I'm sorry.
Get off the farm.
I'm sorry. Oh my gosh.
Dude, what was that for? You just destroyed like half the farm.
I didn't mean to. I just wanted to show you what I bought.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Well, I guess this is fine. I can just replant the seeds. But what did you buy, Cam? What is so important that you have to destroy half my crops?
Look, check it out. It's a bouncy ball.
What? What the heck is that? Dude, it's blowing up the entire farm. Yo.
Whee.
Dude. Wait, keep it out of the farm. You just blew up like half the farm, bro.
Oh. I didn't realize I was blowing up the farm. I'm sorry.
Pull that ball out again. It literally had a TNT picture on it. What did you expect?
Well, I wasn't expecting it to blow up your farm.
Dude, it's literally a TNT bouncy ball. What was that? Why'd you have to do it in front of my farm? Oh, man. Couldn't you have done it like over there near the water?
Well, I wanted to show you what I bought. I'm sorry.
Oh my gosh. Okay, well, I guess this is still kind of fixable. I can still fix this farm. All I gotta do is just replant all of my seeds and ooh, I can use some bone meal to hurry everything up. Here, let me go check out my bone meal chest real quick. And why is there nothing in my bone chest? Huh? There used to be a bunch of bones in here.
Oh, I'm pretty sure I seen Ruby taking some of the bones.
What?
Come here, doggy dog junior. Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? You are.
There's Ruby right over there. Hey, Ruby, I have a question for you. Have you taken any bones out of my bone chest by any chance?
Oh, yeah. They were great. Thanks for letting me borrow that, Dash.
Well, Ruby, those bones were not for borrowing. They were meant for my farm. Wait, are you holding one right now?
Here you go. Oh, mama, isn't that yummy? Oh, you're such a good boy.
You really used all my bones on a dog? Ruby, I was going to use that on my farm, you realize. Could you not have gotten your own bones? Or at least asked me before you taking them?
Oh, well, these bones were for all of us, right? I just saw them laying around, so I thought I could.
No, they were not for all of us, Ruby. You don't know how many skeletons I had to kill to get these bones. And hold on, do you still have them left? How many do you have?
I have like 5 left, if that's enough for you.
5? Oh my gosh, I grinded for like a stack of them. Did you really use the entire stack?
Yeah, I kinda did. He still doesn't like me. Can you believe that?
You really wasted a stack of bones on a dog, Ruby. That is the worst use of bones I've ever seen in my entire life. And yo, Ruby, get your dog under control. It's eating my crops, dude.
Oh, I get it. He didn't like the bones because he's vegetarian.
What the heck? Hey, get him off of the farm. Yo, dog, you are not allowed to be here. Oh, I need to build a fence around here so these dogs stop going on my farm. Go away.
Oh, wait, he was just hungry. Let him. Here, you can have these bones back. Don't be so mad.
Ruby, 5 bones for my entire farm getting destroyed is not a fair trade. Oh, you guys are being so annoying.
But it's not that bad. Doggy, spit out one of the carrots. Spit it out.
That is not a carrot. What the heck? Why does your dog have that in its stomach? Oh my gosh. You know what? You guys are actually being so annoying. You know what? I'm gonna move out.
Why? Move out? Why? We've just done what we normally do.
Yeah, we've always lived together.
I've been thinking about this for a while, and you guys are always super messy leaving your plates around, and Ruby, you're always bringing weird animals to the house like this dog, and Cam, you're always doing weird stuff like blowing up my farm with TNT. I think it's about time I move out on my own.
Well, I'm sorry about your farm. If you're really gonna move out because I blew up your farm, I can help you rebuild it.
Yeah, and we can clean up the dishes now, I guess.
Nah, it's too late. You guys are probably just gonna put more dirty dishes on there tomorrow. You know what? I'm moving out right now. Let me go grab all my stuff from my room.
Wait, what? Seriously? No, Dash, don't go.
Well, Ruby, you should have thought about that before having your dog destroy my entire farm. Let me just grab this. There we go.
Dash, it was just an accident. Don't be so dramatic.
Ruby, it's not an accident if you do it all the time. This is like the 50th time your dogs have done something bad.
Well, you'll feel better if you pet them. Come on, Dougie, go to Dash.
I do not want to pet that dog.
Dude, it's just an accident. You just need to relax.
Damn, like I said earlier, it's not an accident if it happens like every week. You know what? Here, I'm taking all of the stuff from my room. There we go. Let me just grab my shelf right over here. And oh, wait, hold on a minute. I also got to grab my saved up diamonds. Maybe I could use this to buy a new house.
When will you be back, Dash?
Well, probably never. You guys have been too bad of roommates. You know what? I'm leaving right now. I'll see you guys later.
Wait, really? I thought this was a joke. We're sorry, actually.
It's too late. I'm not putting up with your guys' nonsense anymore. I'm leaving right now. I need to go find another house to live in.
Wait, what? No, come back.
I bet moving out is going to be so much fun. I'm not going to have to deal with any other roommates. It's going to be so awesome. I'll be able to do whatever I want in my house. All I got to do now is actually just look for another place to live. Maybe I can find like a village or something around here. Wait a minute. I see a bunch of buildings over here. Maybe there's a house here that I can move into. Whoa, all the houses in this neighborhood actually look really nice. Okay, I'm definitely down to move into one of these. It's going to be so awesome to live in my own house all by myself. But first, I actually need to find a house that I could buy. Hold on. Is there any for sale signs around here? Hello? Wait a minute. What about this? For sale. Let's go. This is exactly what I'm looking for.
Are you interested in buying there?
Oh, am I interested in buying? Kind of. Can I see the house? I've kind of only seen it from the outside right now.
Oh, sure. I can give you a quick little tour of the house. Just follow me this way.
Ooh, all right. Let's go. My first house tour. All right, let's see this.
As you can see, we've got an open floor design. This will be your living room. You have your kitchen over here and your bedroom back here. It's not that big, but it's big enough. And finally, you have your bathroom.
And whoa, wait, my own bathroom all to myself? I'm never going to have to wait for Cam or Ruby to get out again.
Yep, it's a pretty small home, but it's great for one.
Whoa, yeah, this house is actually awesome. Okay, hold on. Let me inspect this corner over here. Yeah, it's looking pretty good. This house is definitely a bit smaller than my old one, but there's not going to be any other people living here. It's going to be all mine.
Mm-hmm. So what do you say on buy?
You know what? I'm in it here. I got 28 diamonds. Will this cover it?
Ooh, that's unfortunate. The price of the home is 53 diamonds.
And what? 53 diamonds? Okay, well, you think you could do 28 diamonds and a stack of carrots? That could be a good deal.
Nope, I only take diamonds as payment. I don't take carrots, gunpowder, or deeds to other homes.
What? Are you kidding me? Okay, well, what about my gaming computer? Yeah, I don't need this.
Like I said earlier, I only take diamonds as payments, so...
Aw, man, are you serious? Okay, well, you know what? Fine. Maybe I can go look for, like, a cheaper house in this area or something.
Excuse me, can I buy this house?
And, what? That guy's buying the house now? Aw, man, I guess I missed out on this one. Okay, well, let's see. Is there any other good houses around here? Hold on, maybe I can check at the end of the block over here. Maybe there's another house that's for sale, and... No, I'm not seeing any for sale signs. Are you serious? Any other houses that are for sale around here? No, I'm not seeing anything.
Oh. There you are. I wanted to talk to you real quickly.
Huh? You wanted to talk to me? What is it?
Well, the person I just talked to about buying this house doesn't have enough diamonds, and you don't either. So, what do you say about you guys combining your diamonds and then buying the house and sharing it?
And hold on. You mean, like, having that guy as a roommate? I don't know about that. I kind of moved out to not have any more roommates.
Well, as it stands right now, you can't really afford this house. So, either you get a roommate or you get money.
Oh, gosh, you're right. Okay, well, hold on. Let me go look at this guy. Maybe this guy is gonna gonna be a better roommate than Cam and Ruby? Hold on, I need to ask him some questions first. Hello there, I need to do some interview questions to check if you're good for a roommate.
Oh, sure. What questions do you have for me?
Alright, well, first of all, what's your name? My name is Dash.
My name is Eugene.
Okay, that checks out. That's a pretty, normal name, I guess. What do you do for fun?
I like to, look at birds in the window, and I like to lick glass.
Wait, did he just say lick glass?
I don't judge. I'm just here for money.
Okay, well, hold on. Licking glass, I guess that could actually be a good thing, right? You could, like, clean the windows. Okay, what do you do for a living?
Oh, I'm a glass licker.
Oh, wait, do you mean like a window cleaner?
Yeah, sure, I guess you could say it's that.
Okay, well, I guess that seems like a pretty normal job. You know what? Fine, I'm in. Let's split the cost on this, Az. I'm pretty sure you'll be a better roommate than my last ones.
Oh, awesome. Okay, I have 27 diamonds. How much do you have?
Oh, perfect. I've got 28. You know what? Hold on. Let me give this guy 26 real quick, and then you put in 28, and then that should be enough to cover the cost.
All right, well, I'll just go ahead and give these to you, Mr. Guy.
All right, thank you guys so much, and I'll see you all later.
And let's go. Wait, hold on. Did we just buy the house? Is this our house? Now?
That's what it looks like. I think we own a house now.
Let's go. This is awesome. Okay. Well, anyways, so I guess now we're roommates. How about I get this side of the house and you get that side over there? We can split the house.
Okay. What are we going to do about the bathroom? Because it's kind of on my side.
And that's a good question. Okay. How about for the bathroom and the kitchen, we both share it. Ooh, it looks like there's three kitchen sinks and two stoves over here. So how about I get the kitchen sink on the left side and I get the stove on the left side and you get the ones on the right side.
Okay, that makes sense with me.
All right, and then the bathroom we can just share. And other than that, it seems pretty good. You get that side, I get this side.
Yay, this house is awesome.
Let's go. Here, I'm gonna put my gaming setup over here. This is gonna be a really good spot for it. Let me just put down my monitor and then my computer. And then where's my chair? There it is. Ooh, let's go. This gaming setup's looking sick.
Oh, you already started to unpack. Would you mind helping me unpack? I'm gonna move a few boxes in.
Wait, you gotta move a few boxes in? How? Okay, I guess I can help.
Yeah, they're outside of the truck. I just gotta move them inside.
All right. In that case, I guess I can help. Hold on, how many boxes do you have? This house isn't that big.
It's just a little bit.
Oh, I see. Okay, I guess this is a few boxes. Sure, I can help you carry these. I'll just move them over on your side of the house.
Awesome, thank you so much. There's so much stuff I need to move in.
Yeah, no problem. Hold on, question. What's inside of all these boxes? What is all the stuff that you have to move in?
Oh, I have a precious mineral collection, and these are a bunch of rocks.
What the... You have a bunch of rocks? You're just bringing a bunch of rocks into the house? Wait, hold on. Something in this box just moved. What?
Oh, yeah. I also have a rare bug collection.
Oh, a what? Rare bug collection?
Yeah, I mean, that's it. It's just bugs.
Wait. Hold on. So you're saying there's, like, boxes of, like, mosquitoes and, like, ants and stuff in here?
What? Mosquitoes? No, I don't collect mosquitoes. I collect, like, butterflies and dragonflies and stuff like that.
Oh, my gosh. Are you serious? My new roommate has a bug collection? Okay, well, I'm sure that's not going to be too bad. It's probably better to have a bug collection than a dirty dishes habit of leaving dirty dishes everywhere.
Also, be careful moving one of these boxes. There might be a knife poking out.
What the heck? Okay, yeah, I'm being careful. I'm just gonna be really careful touching these boxes. There we go.
One of them also has my fart spray in it, so be careful.
What the? Why do you have fart spray?
I'm kind of a little bit of a prankster.
Oh, all right. Well, anyways, I think that's all your boxes moved from the truck. I'm gonna get back to unpacking my stuff. Just gotta put my beds down over there. There we go. Ooh, I'll put my oak desk here with my book pile next to it. Oh, yeah, that's looking nice. Where should I put this bedside cabinet? I don't really have that much room here. I guess I can just put it right over here. Yeah, I think that could be a pretty good spot. Ooh, my bed is going to be so cozy. It's like a little fort. All right, well, anyways, now that all the important stuff is unpacked, I think it's time I play some video games. Oh, heck yeah. You know what? I'm going to hop on the gaming setup right here. This is such a good spot for a gaming setup. I got my monitor right here, and then I can see the sun over here, and... Huh? Did something just punch me? What the heck is that? Yo, Eugene, I think we got cockroaches in the house. What is that?
I'm sorry. This little bugger got away from me.
Huh? Wait. What? What do you mean? Did you just pick it up? Dude, put that thing down.
What? Here's my pet. What do you mean?
Wait. What? You have a pet cockroach? Oh, gosh. Dude, keep that thing on your side.
I'm trying. He just got away from me while I was unpacking. That's all.
What the heck is that? That thing is massive. I didn't know you had a pet cockroach collection.
Yeah, I have to have a pet cockroach collection. I collect bugs.
Oh my gosh. You couldn't have told me this before we became roommates. Remember when I asked you those interview questions?
I didn't know it was going to be a big deal. I didn't know you did like cockroaches.
What type of person does like cockroaches? Okay, you know what? I have an idea. How about we build a wall in between the house? We can have just one wall going down the middle of the house, and we can have like a door in between it for when we want to go to each other's side. That way, none of your bugs will get to my side.
Oh, yeah, that sounds like a pretty good idea, but I don't have any blocks. Do you?
I've got a little bit of dirt, but we probably shouldn't build it out of that. You know what? Hold on. I'll go look around for a store. There's probably a store somewhere around this town. Maybe they'll have some blocks there.
Okay, I'll be here unpacking.
All right. I'll be right back. Just gotta look around for a store. I gotta look around quick. I don't want any of Eugene's bugs to get in my bed or anything. All right. Let's see. I've got 2 diamonds left. This should be enough to buy a few blocks. I just gotta look around for a store where I could actually buy them from. Is this a store over here? Hold on. What is this? Oh, this is the fire department. All right. Never mind that. Is this the store over here? No, there's the post office. Hold on. There's a sign right over here. What does this say? Shop! Okay, perfect. This is exactly what I'm looking for. Now I know where the actual shop of this town is. Perfect. All right, I guess let me head inside. Hello there. I'm looking to get some blocks.
You wish to buy some blocks, huh?
Yep. I just want to get some blocks. Do you guys happen to have any of those around here? Any blocks? And oh, you guys happen to have a lot of blocks.
Yep, we carry every type of block imaginable. Go ahead and take a look at our selection.
Whoa, wait, you guys got toilets and everything? Okay. This is actually a pretty cool store. It is perfect for just moving in.
Well, grab whatever you want.
Okay. Well, let's see. What type of block would make for a good wall in the house? Maybe I could just use some oak or... Ooh, what about some oak logs? That could look really fancy looking. Or wait, what about jungle logs? Or, you know what? Actually, hold on. Acacia logs. Acacia logs are the one. I'd like to get a stack of acacia logs, please.
Acacia logs? Okay. 1 stack will be 2 diamonds.
Oh, 2 diamonds? Okay, perfect. I've got exactly 2 diamonds right now. Here you go.
All right. Thank you for your diamonds. Here you go. Your acacia logs.
Let's go. Thank you very much. All right. Pleasure doing business with you, shopkeeper guy. I'm gonna head out now.
Yep. I'll see you later. Come back for more money.
I'll see what I can do. And, okay, I'm pretty sure the house is back over here this way. And... Huh? Wait, what are those yellow things on the roof over there? That wasn't there before. Ooh, wait, maybe my new roommate added some lights? Ooh, that's actually a really nice thing of him to do. And what the heck is this?
Oh, you're back. Welcome back.
What in the world is all of this? Dude, did you build a whole bug enclosure in the middle of our house?
Yeah, there's just a few bugs here, but I figured you would like it. Look, there's my bugs.
What, dude? No, I do not like this. Why would you think I would like this after I didn't like your bug earlier, the big one that crawled up on me?
Well, look, they're all in a cage, so they can't hurt you. So I thought you would like it.
Yeah, but dude, it's in the middle of the house. Do not remember, we were gonna build a wall in the middle of the house. Now there's a big bug enclosure inside of it. And what? You have a fish collection too? Are you serious?
Well, I mean, they technically count as bugs, but this shouldn't be that much of a problem.
Dude, this is a huge problem. The bugs are taking up more space in the house than me. What is all this? You gotta move this.
What? No, where am I supposed to put my bugs?
I don't know, maybe like down the drain. I'm pretty sure we have a toilet over here too. Maybe you can put them down there.
Why would you say that about my bugs?
These bugs are disgusting and, oh no. You've even got jars in the kitchen. What is in this one? I'm guessing it's not jam, is it?
Oh, that's cockroach doo-doo feces.
What? Dude! Okay, you need to move all this stuff out right now. Remember, we have to build that wall. You can have this on your side, but not on my side.
Well, I figure we could just push the wall a little bit. It won't be that much of a problem.
Dude, if we push the wall over here, then I'm literally gonna have no space. Look, the wall is gonna be cutting off my gaming setup.
Well, okay. I guess I can try to figure out where to move my bugs.
Okay, good. Wait, hold on. How long do you think it's gonna take to move them?
If you don't want any bugs on you, probably like an hour or so.
Oh my gosh, an hour? Are you serious? Oh gosh, it's already dark. I'm already getting sleepy.
It's a delicate process. I can't squish any roaches. I named them all.
Oh my gosh. Okay, you know what? Fine. How about I'll just take one of my beds and I'll sleep somewhere else tonight, but tomorrow, by the time I get back, I want all of these bugs gone, okay?
Okay. I'll have them gone tomorrow.
Okay. That sounds good. I'll see you tomorrow, Eugene. This house better be super, super clean tomorrow.
Yeah, don't worry. I got it. I'll clean it out.
Okay. See you later, Eugene. I'm gonna go find somewhere else to sleep. And, oh man, okay. I'm starting to think that this new roommate might be worse than Cam and Ruby. Are you kidding me? You know what? Actually, no. It's gonna be fine. He's gonna move all of the bugs away, and everything is gonna be all good. And what the heck is this? Office, huh? Can I sleep in here? Oh, wait, it's just a little office. Okay, well, it looks like there's no one else around here. I guess this will be my home for tonight. Here, I'm just gonna put down my bed right over here like that. All right, yeah, this should work. Well, I guess it's time to head to bed. All right, it's the next day, and oh gosh, I think my neck is cramped. Oh man, that was the worst sleep I've ever had. Why did I decide to sleep in a small shack like this? Oh, right, it's because my roommate put a bunch of bugs everywhere, but okay, hold on a minute. Now that it's the next day, I'm pretty sure Eugene said he was gonna have the bugs moved out by now. Okay, let's go. All right, here, let me just make my way back over to the house. All right, time to move back in, and What the heck is all this? Eugene, what happened?
Come here. Sorry. While you were gone last night, they kind of, had babies.
The bugs had what? They're everywhere now. Oh, gosh. Hold on. Eugene, how did you allow this to happen? How did you get them out of the cage and have them have babies?
So I opened the cage last night because I was going to put them away. But then I got really tired, and I was like, I'll do it in the morning. And then they had a lot of babies over the night.
You're telling me you opened the cage and then went to bed? What?
Yeah, well, I mean, they won't hurt me while I'm sleeping.
Oh my gosh. But dude, now they're all over the entire house. This house is unlivable. We need to call like an exterminator or something. My gaming setup. No, there's a cockroach right next to my monitor. Are you serious?
I'll just try and put them in a cage. Just relax, dude.
Oh my gosh. Dude, that is not gonna work. There's so many of them. They're probably having more babies right now.
No, they're not. Hold on. One second. Let me just try and fix this. Hold on.
Oh my gosh. Dude, Eugene, this isn't gonna work. This is actually horrible. You know what? I'm out of here. I'm not dealing with all these cockroaches. You can have my gaming set up and everything. I'm leaving. Oh, gosh. This place is gross.
Fine. I didn't know you hated bugs so much.
What in the world was that? That was disgusting. Oh, man. And now I'm down 28 diamonds and all my gaming equipment. Oh, man. At least I've still got my bed. Maybe I wasn't ready to move out in the end. You know what? I think I need to go back to Cam and Ruby. Honestly, they were better roommates than this Eugene guy. I'm finally back. And, huh? Wait, what happened to all of the farms? These were destroyed when I left last time. Wait, what? Hold on. Did Cam and Ruby decide to repair the farms? This is kind of weird. Everything is looking good now. I guess let me make my way inside. I bet there's probably going to be a bunch of dirty dishes and stuff, though. And, oh, wait a minute. Everything looks really clean. Oh, hi, guys.
Oh, Dash is home.
Wait, it's Dash.
Yeah, wait a minute. Hold on. Guys, what happened to my farm? It was, like, destroyed earlier.
Oh, yeah, we kind of repaired it. We realized that we weren't the greatest, so we repaired it and also got some bone meal and grew everything.
I felt really bad that my dog ate your carrots. I'm really sorry, Dash.
Oh, you guys repaired it? Thanks, I guess. That's actually really nice of you. And, whoa, wait, there's no dirty dishes either?
Oh, yeah, I was also just doing the dishes just now, just getting a few couple extra spots. See?
And wow.
Yeah, Ruby was just finishing those up, and the last load of laundry should be done soon.
Whoa, okay, hold on. You guys have really changed as roommates. You guys are looking a lot better now. How does me moving back in sound?
Ooh, I'm down for that. Where's your stuff?
That sounds awesome. We missed you.
Oh, about my stuff, I've kind of only got this bed left.
Wait, what do you mean? What happened to the rest of your stuff?
Oh, it's a long story. That was pretty crazy, and if you want to watch the next video, then click on the video on the screen right now.